Hello, welcome to a new video of Appelboom.com. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about the new Lamy Dialog CC. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in fine writing instruments, visit our store in Laren or order them online in our web store at Appelboom.com. We have recently done a video about the Lamy Dialog 3, so if you're interested in the brand behind this technical marvel or how the pens work, please check out the link in the description. In this video, we are going to focus to the features of this CC edition. The Lamy Dialog CC comes in this large square luxury cardboard gift box. The Lamy logo is printed at the top of the box in silver, and when we open the box, we find the Lamy logo again on the inside of the lid. The pen is resting in a cutout of the plateau that is made of a grayish velvet. Next to the pen, we find the complementary black Lamy pen sleeve of leather. This sleeve is perfect to transport the Dialog CC safe and in a convenient way. Underneath the plateau, there is a booklet with information about the Dialog, a box of ink cartridges, and the Dialog cleaning ring. The Lamy Dialog is a metal pen, coated in scratch-resistant lacquer. The dark blue version has a matte finish to it, and the white version is shiny. On both pens, the contrasting parts of the pens are evacuated in luxurious rosé gold. The first thing you notice when you look at the Lamy Dialog CC is that there is no cap. It is, in fact, one of the few fountain pens in the world that has a retractable nib. By twisting the pen half a turn, you can make the sophisticated 14-karat gold nib appear or disappear. When the pen is closed, a ball valve prevents the retractable nib from drying out and getting dirty. This innovative rotating mechanism makes this premium fountain pen the first of its kind. If you're looking for a new feature on this pen, you may notice that the retractable clip is much shorter and doesn't retract so well as the clip on the Dialog 3. But don't get fooled. The Dialog CC doesn't have a clip at all. Instead, it is equipped with a subtle roll stop. This gives the pen an even more minimalistic look. Combined with the new shape of the vinyl, this is a very elegant pen. The nib is available in sizes of extra fine, fine, medium, and broad. Just like its predecessor, the Lamy Dialog CC uses a cartridge converter system. Filling the converter for this pen is a bit different than on other pens. You have to remove the converter plus the nib unit from the pen. Then you can fill the converter while it is still attached to the nib unit. Once it is filled, you reinstall the entire unit back into the body of the pen. If you like to see a demonstration of this, check out the video we did on the Lamy Dialog 3. The size of the Dialog CC is a bit different than the Lamy Dialog 3. The pen is slightly shorter and a little bit thinner compared to its predecessor, making it a very comfortable pen to hold. Because of the metal body, this is still a surprisingly heavy pen. The total weight is 44 grams. Here you find a comparison with some pens with a comparable size. From left to right, you see the Lamy Studio, the Lamy 2000, the Lamy Dialog 3, the Lamy Dialog CC, the Pilot Capless, the Visconti Homo Sapiens, and the Parker 51. Here you see the pens uncapped. And here you see the pens posted. This was our overview of the new Lamy Dialog CC. If you're interested in buying the Dialog CC after watching the video, you're welcome to make your purchase in our web store. If you already have experience with this beautiful pen, tell us about it in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe.